Miss. Whoa. Easy. Easy. We're not turned, all right?
My thanks, kind travelers.
Edda, forgive me for asking, but what went on here?
It all started when the skies changed. The elders said it was the Ark. One by one, people went mad. Minds taken by the ether. Till only I remained. By then, I was too far along to run. And then the knights came. And I didn't know what to do.
Is
just a story. Something our grandparents told us when we misbehaved. About how the heavens would grow dark before the land took her last breath.
The end of the world.
You said the others went mad. But where did they go?
They all left. Drawn east to the tower. To Reverie. The elders. The healer. The blacksmith. My husband.
Thinking he did this.
Of course. Who else could it be? You were in Camber. You saw what he did to the people.
But then what about her? How come her nut hasn't cracked?
The baby, perhaps? Could be protecting her from the ether. I can't think of any other explanation.
You mean it's a bearer?
It won't matter what it is once Ultima's magic takes hold. Time's running out.
This tower. That's where we'll find the king.
I knew it. It's the same as Phoenix Gate. Which means at the end of these stairs should be. The mural is complete. Ultima and his vessel, Ifrit. Garuda, Ramu, Shiva, Titan, Bahamut, Odin. Even Leviathan the Lost is here. Where is the Phoenix? By the Founder. So that's what you want, isn't it, Ultima?
So that's how it's gonna be, then.
I'm not asking, Gav. I need you to stay with Edda.
What?
I must do this alone. If I don't return, you're to find Joshua and make for the Enterprise. Understood?
Aye. Don't you go dying on me. Cid's name suits your miserable mug better than mine.
Don't worry. I haven't finished with it yet.
We have always avoided the tower. People said it was haunted, that they could hear voices from within.
I'll keep an eye on Edda, which is the best I can do since I only have the one.
Barnabas is controlling the Akashic. Then wherever he goes, they'll follow. And so will I. Something there. I can feel it. But now's not the time.
Ah!
This is it, boy.
Stew's awful.
So, will it be?
Go on, then. Is that all?
I've come for you, Barnabas. Stay close, Torgal. back.
Fire and blade!
I were Barnabas, where would I be? The top. So I could look down on the world. If I were Barnabas, where would I be? The top. So I could look down on the world.
Look!
Hopefully there aren't any more.
Boy.
almost there. He's here. I can feel him.
The blade must ever feed if her edge is to remain keen.
Butcher. What care you for these worthless creatures? They are nothing. Weak from the moment of their conception, ever longing for power not theirs to command, they turn unfailingly upon themselves. Like sheep, they roam and... Filthy flocks, eager to trample those few gifted a fleece of gold. Or that they might feel contentment with their pitiful existence. Prejudice and persecution, severance and strife, every earthly wrong springs from the malice in men's hearts. Malice born of the pain.